let's get a little go. We got Smooth out here. Not Chris. Tonight's main event is scheduled for 5 minute rounds. My bad. Whoa. One thing to look out for in this fight is Rafael Dos Anjos' use of the elbow. He has excellent elbow. What's the championship fight? I don't even know. Huge leg kick. You're doing too much move.
It's always interesting when you see two talented wrestlers fight to see how they choose to take the battle.
They split. Oh, he got the break.
Good defense. Nice block. Oh, there he connected. Those punches with the
combination. Get out of here. Good hands. Really mixing things up. You serious?
Great job blocking that punch. Joe, that's a solid leg kick by Henderson.
Nice, nice combination.
Good back and forth battle.
Joe, do you see what the attack is like?
Opponent's leg. Exactly. Good job of timing strikes.
Combination
here
by the champion. Man, that jab's really effective.
Okay, it's working though, so I can't be mad. I'm stupid.
Under 3 minutes. Joe, good front kick.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up.
Wow.
Oh! Oh, big kicks. They're scoring.
Oh, and he goes up top.
Catching him. Catching him. We did two combos back to back to back to back. And now we catching him. Now he try, I should have let him take me down. Alright, now I should have. Now I got him. We hit him with two combos, like 2-3 punch combos. Couldn't handle. And he's bugging. And I should have checked for that. I stay on him.
Now he's got his back fully.
Now this is big trouble.
Hip toss him. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Come on, come on. Just punch. Just
under a minute on the clock here in round one.
I can't get no punches on. Oh my god.
Transitions to full guard.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
20 seconds.
Oh my god. It's the champion, yo. I thought the contender was harder than
set for round two. Lightweight title fight. We continue this championship fight. And so far, so good for the top contender. He has worked so long and hard for an opportunity to
be a
champion. And I think it's safe to say that so far, he's been the better fighter. That one blocked.
That's the only thing I'm going to do.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Good block, straight count.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Those Andros with the 1-2. Joe, look at how
I've never seen that before.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
Those Andros with a big hook.
He lands a clean combination.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Head kick.
Okay.
Nicely done.
Hit him with a jab.
Working the body. Henderson's body continues to get punched. There is some.
There's no way that that's happening. Man.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
Look at this.
There's no way.
Just over three now.
I can't get a punch off. Okay.
Good elbow by
him. Get him out.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Took the back mount.
Henderson,
we got it.
For the choke.
Whenever you caught a rear naked choke, tuck the chin, turn the head towards the choke.
Oh, he might.
We got it. No, I think that was the last one.
Working from full guard. locked up.
Good right by Henderson.
Rafael Dos Anjos has got the reach advantage in this fight, but he hasn't used it effectively.
He definitely could be doing a far better job of utilizing his natural reach advantage and doing a far better job of placing himself out of range of his opponent's shots.
Nice knee.
Nice knee. Very nice. Well placed. Look at that, right to the temple.
I'm about to hit him with the fly.
They're working hard here in the clinch.
Oh, he don't got that? I think he do, but that shit covering it.
Just missed with the straight left.
There's a nice left hand.
Good exchange between both these fighters.
That's so like.
Great job landing a series of punches.
Like, really, really, really. Come on now. Max, how you gonna stop this? There you go.
Nice jab. His left eye is really starting to swell here. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Big swing and a miss. Inside leg kick by Henderson.
That was a nice jab.
Oh my God.
Flying knee.
How you gonna back up and do that?
Hey. Background of this championship fight. Joe, we're coming off a pretty good round. It'd be great to see more of the same as the fight continues.
Decent action in that last round, and yes, I would like to see more of the same next night. Oh, beautiful combination.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Joe, you're absolutely right. Those kicks to the body.
We got him. You know what I mean? Caught him. Wow. We catching those. We blocking them. How many times are we going to lock him, like?
He's in deep danger right now. Who saw this coming?
Wow. Are you serious? Really, really, really though. Really though. Come on now.
He connects with the left. Solid jab. A kick to the body.
I'm playing.
Jab.
I'm playing.
He's got the Muay Thai clinch.
Hit him in that Gilo, 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 T. Oh, I'm stupid.
Very nice escape. He's in half guard and back up to his feet.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch. Dos Anjos with the straight left to the body.
And a good jab.
And some visible damage on the left eye. Starting to swell up a bit, and it's due to the jab.
Locks in the Muay Thai clinch.
Solid hook to the body from the clinch.
Hard right to the body.
The hook connects again. They battle in the clinch.
I'm
looking for a dominant
dude.
Position.
Now he's got the Muay Thai club.
Catching this dude, like, come on, son, come on. Oh, this is round over. I mean, round over, but like, come on, son. I don't know if you know how to block the clinch. You know what I mean? Nope.
The championship round. The championship rounds is when it all comes down to discipline, continuing the pace that you put forth for the first three rounds. The kind of endurance that you need is much, much more than just a three-round fight. And they disengage from the clinch.
Got him.
Joe, he connected with that elbow. Knee to the midsection. Joe, when you go inside the numbers, you start to realize truly how many body kicks he's thrown.
Thought I blocked that.
They are really battling for position in the clinch. He can do damage from this Muay Thai plum clinch.
Hurt him with that uppercut. Absolutely vicious.
He just clinched me back up, too. Like.
Oh, nice uppercut.
Come on now, like.
What a jab. Oh, big kick.
Let me see how I hit him. Finally, like, goddamn, champions once again.
What power that guy has in his hands.
That was like, that was type hard though. You know what I mean? She wasn't easy.
Has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 41 seconds of round number 4. Declared the winner.
The new UFC lightweight champion.